This championship represents a lifetime of sacrifice. And it also represents that if you believe in yourself, you can achieve absolutely anything. You see, last night at SummerSlam, I achieved the impossible. I became the WWE Universal Champion. But there was a sacrifice. I want to thank the WWE for this opportunity. I want to thank all the talent in the back. I want to thank Seth Rollins. But most importantly, I want to thank all of you. It's me that should be thanking you guys. But for now, I have to relinquish this title, but rest assured, that when I am healthy and when I am fit and when I am ready, I will be back, and this title is the first thing that I'm coming for.
Rough 24 hours for that young man. Finn Balor, very, very graceful here tonight, relinquishing the WWE Universal Championship